best. I'd like to tell you a bit about myself. I'm a Kurdish girl who grew up in Aleppo and stayed in Syria until 2012. Then I embarked on a journey, 5,000 kilometer journey to Germany. And now I live here. So this tale is to be continued, but not here. If you want to hear the rest of the story, I shall see you in Aleppo.